Hello, checking. Okay, had to restart my stream. I don't know what the fuck was wrong with my audio. It's back now. Whatever. Well, I didn't accomplish anything in the first part of the stream anyway. Just back to doing what I was doing. Challenging this blood-starved beast. No stagger or nothing. Fuck. I was going to use was an antidote after awkwardly cycling through my items. Fuck! Stamina, he was on me. Man. On blood vials again. Can't go and buy any of them with no blood echoes. Thank you. thing is, I figured if I'm doing this fate well, I probably would need more than the 9 blood vials I have right now. Mine. Okay. Glad I didn't waste any of my blood vials on that pathetic attempt. I'm not sure what I was thinking or what went wrong. It is nice that I can get here just by running and don't have to kill hardly anybody each time. Time to get stuck up on blood vials by grinding for them. Little grinding or whatever. Just killing people for them is what I mean. That was really shitty. I mean, I started to do a little better, but not right there at the end. Time to completely break the flow of this boss challenge. Oh, I do have 3 in storage, I remember. It's not enough, though. Thinking was these guys would drop some blood vials, but they're not fucking dropping any. Now they don't give enough blood echoes to make this worth it, so I have to go back to the area I was to kill things there. That's one thing I prefer about Dark Souls so far. I like having the healing thing just to recharge every time I rest. That's really nice. So I never have to buy things to heal HP. Alas. Just one sec. Oh, yes, I do. And here, but it goes to my blood vials. Just by habit, thought I was going to the boss for a second, but nope. Doesn't look like this has any blood. Thought a cane might, but oh well. Fuck,
you still have dreams. Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
Not bad. better. Alright, I'm gonna get bad blood vials. She's napping. Cool. Got some more in storage. Alright. Time to get back in the zone. I love it when two fall. Better chance of getting blood vials. But I don't need any more right now. Time has come. That is the face of determination. That is the face that will not give up. It will persist as long as it takes. Blimeyton. Like some fire. Fuck. this fight. That was still fun. That was still fun. I want to try again. Oops. Fuck. That was a total accident. Branding and graphics? I mean, I'm not gonna say I'm definitely not interested in that, but I will just throw out the fact that I definitely could not pay anybody to do any such thing. So I will at least make that much clearer. But if somebody was volunteering to help me with something, I don't know. Running to the bus. Definitely learning the attacks of this boss more and more. As for consistency, avoiding the attacks, that's another thing.
Yeah.
back on the scene then. That was so close. That was so close. Oh man, that really hurts. That really hurts. Fuck. I came here from a different room before. go just to buy a few vials and withdraw some from storage. I mean, I don't need much more convincing than that last try to make me think that I can beat it at my current level. I think I can beat this boss. Let's see how many I have in storage. I'm confused. I've been storing these, I thought. So, I don't have anything. Okay. I don't have anything. I thought I was storing them. Why was I paying for more than fit in my inventory all this time then? Were they not going in storage? Where were they going? It's really sad. Oh, so this is what I have in storage? Take some more of these. Whatever. Buy however many I can and go back. So I have 8. I just got in an awkward place. Right when I died there at the end. I was a little impatient and I was also in an awkward place. And the boss took advantage. Ready for round whatever it is.
Focus, focus, focus.
Sometimes
shit.
Burn. Yes. 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 Victory. Oh. Oh, and I died. And I died. Oops. The victory still counts. He's still dead. Holy shit. I have to go back there now and investigate the area. Wow. Do I have anything cool now? Did I get anything? I really didn't notice. Oh wait, I got this. That's kind of important. It's the chalice we heard about. Ritual chalice found in the Church of the Good Chalice. I guess it's aptly named. Break the seal of the old underground labyrinth. Interesting. Whew, I am so stoked I beat the boss. Some amount, surely, for beating that boss. Which should still be down there. Stop hissing. Dang, ringwraith looking dude. Also sounds like a ringwraith. Give me my stuff. Give me my reward for beating this boss. Yeah. It wasn't that many blood echoes. In fact, maybe those were just the blood echoes I already had on me. I don't remember. I had just made it right over here. Oh well. I still got here, and I have the chalice. secret. Probably could have came back here and grabbed those even during the boss fight, I assume. Pretty crazy how that boss, like, had, I want to say, three distinct phases. Yeah, it seems like three phases. In the second one, he became a little poisonous. In the third one, he became a lot more aggressive and poisonous. He started even spewing these clouds of poison ahead of some of his bursts of attacks. Probably level up once. Gotta wake up. Sleeps through this. Would you sleep if that was next to you? Yeah.
Ah. Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire? Very well, let me.
Yep, one level up. I'm gonna just get a little more vitality, I think. Well, actually, let me go with strength. Maybe vitality next level up. I don't want to neglect my vitality too much. I think I did that kind of in my Dark Souls playthrough. Kind of had low HP the whole game.
Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their midst.
Okay. It's this dude. I have a chalice.
The healing church. And the blood ministers who belonged to it were once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter Ludwig. They worked and forged weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the hunters, but they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend to Erden Chapel. Ascend to Erden Chapel. Ascend from there.
Church workshop. Oh, Church of the Good Chalice. Well, apparently I can go there. Okay. Let's go there. Oh. Oops. This is just where I was in the boss room. Silly me. I thought that was an area I just unlocked. What am I thinking? It's not even how it works. Accept gift. Did I just miss that this whole time? So okay, so I'm supposed to use this here. Yes, just anyone I want. Makeshift altar. Weird. I should just do the first one. I mean, does it make a difference? Why can I even choose? Final ritual altar. I'm just gonna assume the first one is best to start with. Change for each of these. Yeah. It's the same as far as I can see. Okay. I don't know what any of this really means. Oh, am I also using ritual blood and blood echoes? It's good I found that ritual blood, I guess. Okay. So, am I just gonna go places from there now and not here? Chamber of the Seal. Erase progress? You can do that. Oh, there's a lamp here. That's good. I guess I kind of need it here since there's no other way back. Took me to some of the labyrinth. Another one? Seems like kind of an odd thing for there to be another one this close. This place is. I'm going to explore it. I will spelunk. Another way to go. Lots of ladders to go up. What's that? Yeah, where should I go first? Ow. Foggy. What was that? And who are you? What the fuck? Didn't like that thing. Ritual blood. It was weird. Up there, not having a good time. Giant axes. Shit. More? How many of you are there? Seriously. Come. There's still another one right there. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Oh, fuck those guys. Seriously. Alcoves. Wagon? Seems like an odd place for one of those. Too bad. I'll have to try the other ladder. This reminds me of Sense Fortress. Of course it's gonna be like that. I swear there's like an endless supply of these guys. Gotta go fast. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Motherfucker. Cornered and killed. Gonna get another beer. All right. Let's kill these bastards. This one has to come down first. Come on. Don't make me stone ya. Fuck you. You know what? Screw this. Fuck you. No more of that. No more of that. You die. Who else was there?
that.
Okay. This room seems to be clear. I wonder if the one walking back and forth right here was special. Oop. Fuck. Asshole. Oh, look at that big guy, wow. Glad he didn't see me. Oh, he did see me. Shit, man. If it's not one, it's another that kills you. Asshole. Why couldn't he fall down? She's like causing them to be revived. Fuck. Jeez. Why are you fucking not dying? Holy shit.
isn't dead.
Interesting. Ah, fuck. What's interesting? Motherfucker. What's interesting is all of those red dudes disappeared when she died. Man, I fucking hate that guy up there. Throw shit at me, I throw shit at you. Just gonna pick them off, you know? Until only big guys left. Come with these. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. I deserve that death. Oh man. Thumerian Labyrinth is killing me. And really, it's my own fault. I do have also Quicksilver bullets. Okay, how am I going to take this guy down? Let me just start with one of these. Oh, fuck. Wasted it. Fuck! Why does he move so fast? You're gonna die, piece of shit. I don't care if I did that a cowardly way. Fuck him. device. For doing what? Unlocked. A door to the old labyrinth has opened. Somewhere. Really low on supplies. I was wondering what that sound was. It's the axes hitting the walls? Huh. Oh, fuck. Kidding me? You just go eat you. Is it up here? So this is open now. Okay. Hi. There's a boss there. And I have new blood vials left. Can I even get my stuff back? Or would I have to go in there? I mean, it wouldn't hurt trying to get a more legitimate attempt, even if I don't have any blood vials. Oh, there's my stuff. In that case, I might just go buy a few blood vials with these. That's enough for at least one or two attempts. I didn't enjoy how the boss just, like, you know, whacked me while I was standing in the doorway. I didn't even get a chance to enter the boss room. He just smacked me. Bullshit. I'd burn you if I get a chance. Him on. Still though, shaved off like a good fifth of his HP right there, pretty easily. Take me back. Kill some stuff in old Yharnam. Oh, there's also that guy here that I didn't kill. The guy shooting at me with the machine gun. I could also try to kill him. I may. I just may. Probably stand a chance at beating him now. Maybe I'll just attempt to fight him as well. Like one time here. I feel like whenever I do the jump attack, I just miss. With the cane, at least. Fuck. That's terrible. Where he hides. Over here, so I have to kill this dude again. Or is he dead? Maybe he stays dead. This. It's mine. And then, since I'm about to die, I'm gonna use one of these. Fuck you, asshole. Oh, you can buy ritual blood too. I'm serious about taking that guy again. The first time I went up there, he killed me instantly, but I'm a little stronger now. I also think I could take that undead demon on, if I want. much fucking damage he just did to me. That was bullshit. Still trying to hit me. Ladder's right here. What was I thinking? Duh. Just haven't been up there in a while. Alright. I think I'm gonna want my cane. Quicker with its attacks. Fuck.
I should think you still have dreams. Well, the next time you dream, give some thought.
Never fucking mind? I'm still too fucking weak for that guy. I'm better off with that fucking undead demon. Seriously. I have way better chances with that demon than that guy right now. I can tell. I am meant to just avoid that guy for the time being. Alright. Let's go try the demon again. 9 blood vials is enough. For a few tries at least. A lot. What the fuck? I'm completely confused by everything that just happened. One, I don't know why the fuck that one attack I did just shaved off like a third of his HP at once. That seemed like too powerful for my attack. And two, I don't know why he one-shotted me. Seemed too powerful for his attack. It was bullshit all around. Luckily I'm right here. Very easy to keep trying this boss. Fucker. Good thing it's close. Only thing that sucks is these damn loading times. I think it's because I just came from playing Dark Souls Remastered on Switch. So I'm used to the fast cartridge loading. Play cartridge games versus disc games and you quickly learn which one loads faster. That's how he killed me the first time. Why can't I not fucking hit him? Alright. I'm not using the whip anymore. Fuck the whip. Or whatever. Whatever I was just using. I honestly don't know which one I had out. Whichever it was, I'm not using it. has the whip. Nope. Too slow, I think, for this guy. You wouldn't think looking at him that I need to be that fast, but I do. It's also just something about the hitbox or whatever. Hit detection and doesn't work well with this guy. He just fucking kicked me and almost like killed me. I really am struggling to understand how you dodge this guy. Really struggling. Maybe you don't dodge him. Maybe you just fucking toss damaging items at him from a distance. Maybe I fucking do need the whip for the range. I'm staying very fucking far away from you when you attack, you little shit. Big shit. Except for that, which fucking killed me almost. That's dead. Dead. Fuck. Still trying to learn his attacks and like trying to look for openings, and he just doesn't stop attacking. It's like I counted 4 attacks in a row just now. I'm just gonna fucking stay very far away and not even try to attack for a while. I'm just gonna watch what he does for a long time. 1. Another 1. I just can't get close to him. I guess I called him the wrong thing too. I was calling him undead demon. He's an undead giant. just have to be very careful about my distance. Try some jump attacks. Fuck! See, just like one or two of those and I'm fucked. Seriously? He just went right into another one after four hits. Just keeps going. That's not looking promising at all so far. I was afraid to touch him. Got maybe a sixth of his HP down. And he kills me in two hits. That did not look promising at all. I think I'm gonna spend a little time just collecting blood echoes to maybe level up and or improve gear. Cause there's no point in bashing my head up against a wall with that boss right now. Clearly, I'm like either too weak or just too tired to beat him right now. So I'm gonna do something productive to end, at least. Pull up some blood echoes. But you know what? Actually, it would be better to go to the spot where I beat that boss. Kill more wolves to give more. Some more blood vials too. Always good.
Thank you.
I remember when I used to run in terror from these things, unable to kill even one. Now I'm killing them to just get more blood echoes. Progress. Oh shit. What the fuck, man? Excuse me? Where the fuck did this one come from? Spirit of Beasthood? I don't get it. Beasthood? I have no idea what that does. Crazy. Another one of those pellets things. Well, if I'm just finding them as drops, wouldn't hurt to test one. I can always find more for more enemies. Dudes. Wait a minute, was it the three from up here? Did they come all the way over there? That's fucked up if they did. Did they just hear me? They did. Ugh. just one of them come over here? Why are they going so far away? Basically called these guys over here. Lovely. What a fucking cowardly wolf. What a piece of shit. Die. Asshole. Calling lesser enemies to come defend you. I'll take that and revenge. Get yours. Fuck you. What the? Oh my fucking lord. I'm about to die. Always forget how many there are there. 10,000? That sounds good. Victim. Dude, here. There is. Oh. And just thought I hadn't been. Now I have 12,000. Very nice.
What is it? Very well. Let me stand.
I'm gonna go with more vitality. The next level up is pretty close too. Go kill some more stuff, I think. Maybe repair my stuff too. Repair my weapon. Also, I haven't checked this for a while. So many of these? Ooh, I could also fortify my pistol. Might as well. At some point I might buy a new pistol. Like, I don't know if the repeater is that much better than this, but might try it. And I'm assuming later in the game I'll get better weapons somehow. This? Another gift? Cool. I'm gonna go kill some more stuff. I get the feeling the difficulty has increased a step with that undead dude, that undead boss. I'm I get poisoned? Like that, I'm out of blood vials already. A dead giant. That was the name of that boss. Kept wanting to call him a dead demon, but undead giant. Since I've run out of blood vials, I'm actually gonna go back. Okay, I have enough to level up again anyway. This is all just to work up to the next boss victory.
Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me
What do I want now? Next, I'll get more strength.
Over time, comes the great old farewell.
Must kill more. think it's good that I'm doing this. There were a few times in Dark Souls when I made the mistake of not just leveling up to make things easier. And once I did, then I progressed a bunch. I also want to keep it balanced, like I don't want to level up to become overpowered for this game. I want to keep things interesting. It's pretty clear that that dude on the top of the tower with the machine gun and the undead giant are both a little out of my league at the moment, I think. Fuck. Thing always gets me. Fuck you. There go the blood vials again. Die, piece of shit. Yeah, that makes up for it. Challenging game. Have to say, challenging game so far. That only makes it better, I think. Time for this horde. Fuck. Kind of overwhelming having this many. Kind of overwhelming. Just gotta get used to it. I think from here I might just go make them all come back. If I go any higher, I'll get close to the machine gun area, and that's no fun. Plus, I already killed all the wolves, and they give the most anyway. And it sucks that you have to return to the Hunter stream and then warp back every time to make enemies come back. Just takes a little while. In Dark Souls, it's faster because you just sit down at a bonfire and then stand back up. No loading times. Oops, I just warped to the wrong place. Fuck. Well, I could kill this stuff around here too. At least a little bit. Sure, that's another level up. going? Go a little lethality.
Farewell, good hunter.
And I think I'll end here for the night. I did make progress. Main goal was just beating that damn blood-starved beast, and I did. Blimey, Tin was successful in that regard. And so, I will say goodnight. And, pick up next time trying to beat one of those tough enemies that were killing me most recently. Till then, see you later.